I'm an independent carver sculptor. I don't work with companies, I work on my own. When I always wanted to do this as a job, painting, sculpture, carving, whatever, working with my hands, and I've been doing it all my life, and I'm doing what I want to do every day now, which is important to me. I'd certainly recommend people do it as a job, as an occupation, because it's very varied. You're very creative all the time, making different things. I work with primary school. We do walks, like we've just done a recent one's a 100-yard walk. It's where we just do 100 yards of walking and looking at architectural features and details, just to allow them to be aware of things that have been made in the past and not just assume that things come off a factory line or off a shelf, that things are made and, you know, quirky, interesting things that are around on buildings architecturally. We do clay, carving, drawing, and just think about their environment, because that's probably the uppermost important thing in life, is to have a happy environment that you live in, and you create that environment yourself by, you know, decorating your house or your garden with carvings or sculptures or drawings and paintings, just to enhance your environment, really.